I was going toilet paper crazy, so I'm going to give you a real quick tip on how to conserve toilet paper, okay? So we're going to take it, and we're going to fold it up like this, and we're going to fold it like this again, and we're going to fold it one more time. We're going to take a little corner right here, and we're just going to rip that off and set that aside, okay? We're going to open it back up. We're going to go like this, and you stick your finger right through the middle like that, and you use your finger, and you just wipe your ass right like that, okay? When you're all done, take this toilet paper, squeeze it all off. It's all done. Poop's all in there. Throw it in the toilet. Oh, you're thinking, what about this little piece? It's wasted. Take this little piece and you can clean underneath your fingernail.